My name is Jacob Blake. I'm the vice president of the PTA here at Bruins, and I'm pretty much in the rah-rah parent, motivating parents and trying to get them involved. See, the first class must leave a legacy, and the only way we leave a legacy is to bring more than ourselves. School and communication is okay. All right, it's not bad to communicate with the teachers. It's not bad to know your principal's first name. It's not bad to be able to email them and tell them what you're thinking. That's your right as a parent. The most important thing that you can get as a parent is camaraderie. That you're not the only parent out there that has problems with their children. Just to be in this atmosphere and the cohesion of the group, and it's almost like an extended family.
Over the last 6 weeks with the Power Program, the parents came in and they really brought themselves. They were honest about the things that they were struggling with their students, with other students, with bullying, cyberbullying, with social networks, and understanding what Snapchat is and understanding what's going on Instagram. So many, many parents shared information, and then other parents were able to say, me too. Oh gosh, that's happening at my home too.
They all realize that they can learn something from each other. A sense of community, which for me is most important. And so they know who to contact and where to go and things like that. And they have a support system.
And we've learned along the way. And we learn together. And when you learn together with a group, you stay together with that group.